How's it going?
How are you?
Very well.
And what's your name?
My name's Jeff Brinkman.
And where are you from?
Here. Long.
And what do you do for a living?
I have a doggy daycare.
You have a doggy daycare?
I do.
That is so cute. Did you come here with anybody today?
I actually came here with my best friend that I moved out here from Iowa with. My wife's actually in the hospital with our daughter. She came about 6 weeks early, so I'm able to be here. She's doing great. Everybody's great.
The baby is good?
Baby's good. We're just still at the hospital, so.
Making sure everything is all right.
Yep.
All right, Pop. Let's hear it. Jeff, I love how sincere you are, and you mean every word, and that's just so beautiful and so genuine coming from you.
Thank you.
I love your raspy voice. I just think you're fresh and original, and I really enjoy your performance tonight.
You have a beautiful recording voice.
Thank you.
As someone that's going to sell records, and I feel like with your voice, you can definitely do that. I enjoyed it.
Thanks.
Simon, what do you think?
That was a brilliant, brilliant vocal. Brilliant. You've just got a naturally great voice. I thought that was a fantastic audition. I really, really like you, Jeffrey. Let's vote.
I'm gonna kick this off with a yes. Heck yes.
Demi.
I'm gonna say yes.
Alina.
Yes.
Jeffrey, you got 4 yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I actually still haven't sunken in yet. It's a dream that I've had for a really long time, and I think having my daughter made me want to chase my dreams a little bit more.
How'd it go?
It went great.
I'm so proud of you. I knew you would do it.
I love you, and tell baby I love her.
Okay, love you so much.
I love you too. Hopefully it'll pay off so I can take care of my family, maybe just doing music. That'd be amazing. That's the dream.